Arduino is a product of Avishkar Box. It teaches fundamental programming logic to children necessary for more advanced coding later on in life. Codigo comprises of Robbie Jr., a smiling robot, a home, fences, and an arena on which problem statements can be laid out for the kids. A brain box, which is the physical programming interface, set of colorful instruction blocks to set the code. A playful manual explaining how to use Codigo and illustrates different problem statements. Each block is of different color and represents a different programming command. The green block moves Robbie Jr. forward, orange turns it to right, yellow turns the Robbie Jr. to the left, and the blue block is the function key. The goal of the game is to guide Robbie Jr. to his home. The child puts the instruction blocks into the brain box, and when they push the run button, Robbie Jr. will execute the command. There is not a single solution or a path to follow. It is also interesting to see how different children come up with different solutions. There is also debug option in the brain box, represented by the blinking of blue light, which helps to identify and remove errors in the sequence. For larger set of instructions or to perform a certain task repeatedly, function block can be used. Programming is an incredible tool that empowers people. It changes the perspective on problem solving and logic.